Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Today, I'm going to show you our new filter fans from the brand STEGO. There are 26 new parts with these new filter fans, including indoor, outdoor, exhaust, filters, and covers. Heat inside an enclosure can decrease the life expectancy of controlling units such as PLCs, HMIs, AC drives, and other items. Excessive heat can cause nuisance faults from your electrical and electronic components, and heat will also change the expected performance of electrical devices, which can cause whole systems to shut down. So, if you have any electronic equipment or other heat-sensitive devices, you may need cooling. Filter fans provide an optimal climate in enclosures. The interior temperature of enclosure is reduced by channeling cooler filtered outside air into the enclosure, thus expelling heated internal air. The resulting airflow prevents formation of localized heat pockets and protects electrical components from overheating. Now, outdoor filter fans are used in outdoor enclosures where warm air must be dissipated. To clean and exchange these filter mats, it's only necessary to open the lockable door of the outdoor hood, eliminating the need to allow interior access to the enclosure. IP55 protection type is achieved due to the special design of the hood and the use of fine filter mats. Some of the features of these filter fans are: they're impact resistant, weather and UV resistant, no screw installation, low noise, 120 volts AC and 24 volts DC, long service life, and more. You can find the agency approvals and the specs for these new STEGO filter fans on our website at AutomationDirect.com. And don't forget, we sell other enclosure fans, air conditioners, enclosure environment controls, and more. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on YouTube.com/AutomationDirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these new STEGO filter fans or how you plan to use them in your next application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.